Expo 2020 free tickets offer. As Expo 2020 Dubai approaches, several hotels and airlines in the UAE have launched deals to help residents and visitors experience the long-awaited world fair. Emirates. The Dubai-based Emirates Airlines said it will give free passes to those passengers who book flights between October 1st and March 31st. One free pass will be provided for each person per booking, with the option to choose which day they want to experience the event. Those who are in transit will also be able to avail the offer. To claim the free pass, passengers must enter their details on the Emirates website, and tickets will be sent to them via email. If a flight is cancelled or dates changed, the day pass is no longer valid. Passengers will have to claim a new flight by entering new flight details. Fly Dubai. Dubai-based Fly Dubai has also announced the complimentary one-day ticket. The offer is valid on economy class and business class tickets, where travelers can visit Expo 2020 Dubai on any day of their choosing. The one-day ticket is available for each passenger in the reservation. Etihad. The Abu Dhabi-based Etihad Airways is offering free Expo 2020 entry tickets to Abu Dhabi passengers. This means all guests traveling into or via Abu Dhabi until March 31, 2022, will get complimentary tickets. Visitors can enjoy a visit to Expo and also explore the incredible tourist attractions in Abu Dhabi and the rest of the country has to offer, said Etihad in a statement. To claim tickets, passengers can register on the Etihad Airways website, providing their name, email and booking reference number. Tickets will be emailed to customers effective from Thursday, September 30th.